that's kind of a championship pedigree right there, making those timely, crucial saves.
He has 35 playoff wins in his young career. Second all-time for Pittsburgh, and they score! Hige Subban from the point! And it pinballs by Marc-Andre Fleury, and the Canadiens strike first.
Now, he was prone to giving up goals like this. Odd bounce, peeking left, it goes right underneath the pad. Subban just threw it at the net. Fleury doesn't come up with it. Good traffic, stall battling. Lacanitz making him work. And Fleury, you can see the reaction. He found the puck, but it was on him. I think it's going to be the rookie's goal.
I think it is, too, as it pinballed off the Pittsburgh goaltender.